space opera symphony!
Hey, everywhere. I don't know why I'm talking like that.
Get started.
We're gonna do some more ranked matches. This is Scrub Warriors.
Episode Deuce.
Yeah, this is like a second. It's like that's not the first or the third. We're gonna kill this time.
I'm gonna call it the second episode.
Got a match already. 0% win odds. I disagree with that. Cause guess what? Because ladies always come first.
Dude looks like a lady.
Pick your online character and get over with it.
Your favorite character.
Milena's not that hard to deal with, actually. Just block mostly overhead. There are some parts where you should definitely block low, like some strings.
The side blast.
The thing is, online, it's a lot easier to deal with than offline. Online... Fight. Milena is a lot easier to deal with than high-level Milena, is what I should say. Whoops.
Get it? Aw.
I'm gonna throw shit at you. Throw more shit.
I was kinda hoping that'd catch him. Come on, start us off on a win. That's punishable, isn't it?
Yeah, that's punishable, but I think he actually punished me, so... Okay, that...
Yeah, dealing with the side blast after the teleport's rough.
What the fuck? Oh, it...
It's a good thing they fucked up. Nice. Ooh, nice.
Okay, here's the thing. When they do the side blast, all you have to do is down one or down two.
Does it just whiff? Oh, they should have rolled. They would have caught it. No questions. That's kind of like a Kung Lao thing.
I was going for swagger.
Come on, you got this.
That's unbreakable too.
Yeah, that might be the reason why I did that, and it's pretty good damage from what I recall.
Oh.
Yeah, that killed. Look at this cool guy. He did an X-ray.
has to take up the maximum amount of time possible of our lives.
And do a classic fatality. Okay. Alright. Step aside. The real talent is getting up to the plate.
Doesn't really matter. Fucking Pretty Lady is one of my new characters. I try to learn a character every week, basically.
You and me both, but I haven't really done that.
So far, I've got Slasher Jason.
Uh-huh.
You fucking both full auto and whoops, sorry,
shotgun.
Mike.
Shotgun.
Full auto and high tech Jackie.
No shotgun? Okay.
No shotgun.
I usually do shotgun if I ever play her, but I don't.
Hold on. And then. Oh, and of course, I got me some fucking. What? Leatherface, of course. Pretty Lady.
As we have just seen.
Pretty Lady is pretty cool because the, the down back two, which is the up chainsaw throw. If you meter burn it, it is plus 12 on block, and you can go in for some super good pressure.
Don't tell me. Oh, second Milena in a row?
Dude, we're gonna be fighting only Milenas, just for the record.
Is this a new online warrior trend? Yes, it is.
Milena is like everyone's online character.
It seems, yes.
It's because she's not that hard to play, and she has some decent mix-ups. Just one thing to note, if they do the dive kick, just assume they're going to do the Psy and do down one.
I think they'd recover from the Psy so I can uppercut them.
Down two is fine if you time it right, but it's online, so that's the thing.
Oh, I meant to cancel that.
Piercing Milena combos are really easy too, so.
Okay.
Be careful about the wake up, because it's gonna happen. Yep.
That wasn't even wake up, that was just doing it.
Reversal, whatever. Yeah. The guy is always going to throw the Psy after he does the dive kick. Sorry,
darling. It's like, is this the birth of an epic meme? Oh, that's right, you and your weird ass.
Oh, you try to use the throw button?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry about that. You either have to throw with the buttons or use the new button. That's basically always how that goes, but...
Yeah.
See, this is why we call it Scrub Warriors. Because we fight scrubs, but we are ourselves warriors at heart. You know? It's actually a very deep philosophical thing. Aw, just wake up, meterless roll. That is an online warrior tactic right there, if I've ever seen one.
I can bring you back, he's gonna teleport, watch, I'm gonna beat it out.
Or wake up X-Ray. That works too. Got the unbreakable throw.
Like, I knew that would trap him. Well, I hope it would trap him.
People do not like to block online.
Is everyone doing that? Like, is that the only way they can combo an X-Ray?
I think just because it does good damage is their whole thing about it. Yeah, I wouldn't go with down two for that because it's really hard to time it. Because while down twos are crouching moves and thus they highs with them, only for the first half of a down two is it low because the rest you're of course standing. Whereas down one you're crouching the whole time.
Oh, why'd I block low? That was my bad.
1 meter for 24%. Good job, fam. Fam-a-lam.
Well, I tried.
Online warriors. All right. We try to bring our honor back. I don't know if we have one in this show yet, but...
Why can't there be just a quick, like, get out like there usually is for, like, tournament settings? Because I don't want to sit through these. I don't want to see the same thing ever over and over again.
I don't want to see Milena's beautiful lips every second of my goddamn life.
I don't know. I think the way her face looks is worse than it usually does, because at least the old way it looked was straightforward. This just looks like they tried to compromise, but they fucked it up worse.
Well, I don't know. I don't actually think Milena is ugly. It's just that one flaw, man. You judge women by one flaw? You're fucking sexist. I'm just kidding. Milena is super hot, though. I'm just throwing that out there. If you keep the veil on, we're good.
I prefer Katana. It's the same person.
You know what? I'm you know what? GG, no re, except we lost, so. We lost, so we can't really say that, but.
To be fair, it would get pretty boring if we fought the same person like 5 times in a row.
Crimson Comet 33. Here we go. You and me. I'm clever. All right. More pretty lady.
Wait, why am I even here? You entertain the crowd on your own.
I almost went butcher because.
Flame Fist, okay.
Welcome to my kitchen. In all seriousness, I really like the pressure that Pretty Lady can do. Also, the zoning is pretty good.
Yeah, from what I've seen, the zoning's actually pretty good, especially if it's like they jump.
Yeah, you throw the upward chainsaw, or you can do the air-to-air chainsaw as well, but that's a little bit harder to do.
If we can at least
start the round with instant air.
I think he had the same idea. It looks like he also had the same idea for like the second time in a row.
He threw me out of a backdash.
Out of the corner, nevertheless.
I definitely blocked that. Everyone and their mother knows that's an overhead.
What's weird is when he does like the fist flurry punch, I don't see him go into the flame fist. Round two,
fight. Because that is punishable. It's a shenanigan.
Much like what this person's just doing in general.
Oh wait, I don't. Yeah, I'm gonna have to break that.
That's an overhead, isn't it?
Yeah, that's back two is an overhead. Dude, respect the plus frames.
That he has such a good down three. Hey, respect the plus frames.
It's actually minus.
The meter bomb one?
Yep, they're both minus two. God damn it. Hey, editor, cut this part out.
I'm right here.
Yeah, cut to the part where I win.
I just end the episode right here.
Fuck, this just never comes out on the internet.
It's the lost episode for when we actually get good at this game.
You know, random thing, I really do like how in this game, you have dynamic wounds and stuff.
Okay, my turn.
I don't know if you've ever noticed, but whenever you take damage in the game, literally speaking, like, there will be a dynamic wound there, and it'll stay there for the rest of the round and
yeah, like,
match.
Like, cuts, your clothes are torn off a bit.
I know they've been doing that since even Marvel, or I mean, what is it, DC versus Mortal Kombat?
Yeah.
They did that in that game.
We don't talk about that.
See, that was revolutionary for its time, though. I'm sorry to say.
It was.
The game sucked.
I swear to God, if you play Smoke.
Noob Smoke. I wonder why Noob Cybot isn't in this game.
Okay, I'm gonna go Noxious. Go ahead, shoot Smoke. Get it over with. Get on with the duel. Play a good card.
People acting like they're gonna pick a different variation of Tremor than fucking Aftershock.
I'll just spit at him.
Spit at him, throw acid at him.
I'm gonna throw acid balls at him, so even if he hits me, he'll juggle.
This guy is 74 rank, so maybe he is good.
Tremor used to be my main until they fucked him over.
Round one, fight.
Gotta get that standard tremor pressure.
Oh, what? There we go.
Tremor set plays. That was the worst breaker in history.
I can bring it back. Oh, that's right! I'm not used to that, goddammit!
You gotta do the shimmy before you throw. Yeah, sorry about that. Control scheme's different.
Bring it back. I brought it back. I'm not gonna get used to that, that's gonna mess me up.
I'm sorry, man.
Okay, that was good.
22%, though, you can do better. I would try to do more than one down three sometimes, because...
Oops, I actually didn't mean to do that. Surprised he hasn't broken anything yet.
Because since Reptile's overhead is super fast, it's unreactable. People should be blocking overhead most of the time, so... Gotta do the disco first, and then...
If you ever...
Oh, that was close. That is punishable. That's like minus 17, I think.
There we go.
That should be a brutal.
Hang on. Teehee. Hey, we brought it back. Oh, that's right. You're lame. You have,
Lin Kuei based.
Yeah, that's right. I did that because I wanted to give him an arrow in the ass, but you're not White Lotus.
White Lotus is, white supremacist, so that's why I don't do that.
Wow, the logic on that. Well, hey, we got a win. Not bad. Not too
only
bad.
People from the KKK like flowers. Think about it.
What is the correlation between those two?
Hey, I don't make the rules. I just enforce it.
Yeah, okay, Jesus.
Fucking... Maybe this time, I'll pick a better character. Like, and by better character, I mean better for me.
Literally any character.
I like Pretty Lady. She is my favorite variation of Leatherface, but...
Faction battle. Oh, here you go. Free win!
No,
maybe.
You know what? Fuck that. I'm going right back on my word because this is time to. This is a practice dummy about to fight.
Hey, don't count him out yet. It may be a guy who's played this before. He just started a new account for one reason or another.
Pick your character so I can either counterpick you or pick this character. Master of Souls or Mac? You know what?
Oh, the counterpick game is real. If this is a counterpick,
I don't know if it's a counterpick. It's certainly a comfort pick for me because I know how to punish some of Ermac's shit.
There you go.
Because Goro is one of my mains.
No Halo 5 rally. Or really? Okay.
No Halo 5 really?
People still play Halo?
Start the round down 4. That didn't work.
Oh, you should have done the stomp. Did he just stop blocking at the middle of the way through? Nice, now he's in the corner. Pressure!
Okay. Oh, I mistimed it.
He certainly doesn't play like a rank 24. He plays like a rank 50. Where he kinda knows the combos. Yeah, it looks like he stopped blocking that halfway through.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna jump forward.
You're not doing like the thing where you like lunges forward and grabs. I've noticed. Why not?
I'm trying to get better, better. Oh, okay, I guess that's not functional. I want to get better conversions than that. That's really easy, and I should be going for that sometimes for sure. Yeah, don't be doing that every time. That? Are you talking about that?
Yeah. So, I mean, yeah, I'm sure you can. It's just, you know, comfort, like you've gone through with this entire time. Well, this entire match, at least. Come on, man, don't let your dreams be memes. Ah, you probably should have went forward a little bit first.
Okay, so that guy was doing that string where it has the overhead there and it hits twice. I don't know what that is. Every time he was jumping over, but that one time I got that read. He didn't. See, that's what I'm trying to go for is a conversion instead.
Oh, no invincibility.
Yep, everyone thinks that's a good idea. Okay, at least you mixed it up. Alright. I didn't have stamina.
He's just waking up with that.
Chip
him out. There you go. Just end it. Good job.
I was trying to backdash so that I could do a fucking easy fatal.
An easy fatal.
What are they called? Faction kills.
I thought you were going for an actual easy fatality.
I don't have any of those anymore, I don't think.
No, you do.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't use them.
I would sure hope not.
Because I don't really do fatalities. If I'm going to do anything, I'm going to do that kind of shit after I win. Gore is a good character. People sleep on him. I don't know. Maybe at a high level, that's the same guy, isn't it?
No, it's different. This guy has more wins and stuff.
Just keep in mind, it seems like online Ermax, they really want to be offensive with the punishable shit, so... Jason Ford. Are you using best character in the game?
That's the way we wash our hands.
Be careful about doing the neck breaker against Balance Kenshi because he definitely has ways to punish it.
That's why if you meter burn it during certain things, I can bait stuff out. If he can even get it out in time. That and I just like, you know, it's like, hey, mix up. It's a free mix up because their buttons are swapped.
Yeah, and not everybody knows how to deal with that. I've went over it before. It's not as hard as it seems. It's definitely surmountable. All right. He's gonna wake up. Oh, and it's Kenjutsu anyways, not balanced. Just remember the telekinesis hand is a mid. Or, I mean, it's a high. Yeah, that thing to where he's trying to hit, grab you with telekinesis, that is a high, so you can neutral crouch it.
Oops, I tried to jump. It also helps that the lower my health is, the more damage I get.
Relentless.
He's gonna start something. Yeah, I know that.
Fight. Yeah, just if you're gonna bait out a wake up, make sure you're blocking overhead, because that's the only one worth doing.
You saw what I tried before. You need a
hold. Yeah, this guy needs to calm down. I don't know why he would go for that that wake up.
It's, there we go.
Super. It's more punishable. It's like, hey, they don't scramble the block button, buddy.
I didn't mean to throw him out. I was just kind of panicked because my button wasn't working. Oh, nice. Okay.
See that? Do the yeah. Infinite armor thing. But you can anyways. Fucking tick throws in the neck break mode is very hard to deal with.
Yeah, there is a gap between the knee and the actual grab.
You can jump out of it. What I would recommend is just hitting down to jump out of it because your buttons are reversed.
Yeah.
Because you can't really armor through it. That said, the good thing about it is that as a mix-up, back three into the overhead. I don't know what that is. It's like back three two or something. Back three down two or something.
With the kick.
Okay, you know how you can do the knee into the grab as a tick throw.
Yeah.
But you can also do the knee into the downward fist.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
That is a true block string. So you could use that as a mix-up at high level.
I think it's a back three two. I'm not quite sure. I don't really use it that much.
I wouldn't recommend using it outside of high-level play because the thing is...
Not the same guy.
At a high level, people are going to see the back three and be like, oh, okay, they're going to do the tick grab, so I'm going to jump.
Yeah.
Fucking back three and then the overhead, they will. It's a true block streak, so they'll just get fucked over. Yeah, sorry about that. Ninjutsu, huh? Okay, never mind. This guy doesn't know who he wants to play.
It's like, I think he saw your character choice and went, oh shit, I need that outfit. That's such a nice outfit.
Let's try this again.
Also, I like how he has a snake around him.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Yeah, I think it's a...
That's only nimble, I think.
Yes.
I think that's what you were going to say.
Yes, that was.
Excuse me. I think nimble's mix-up game is pretty good. But, gotta get that deceptive. Okay.
Get some cambos. You fucked up your cambo. Throw a shed at him. Throw some shade. Try throwing some lows. He should have spat. He should have done the spit. Nice.
Fucking of course you're gonna do that.
It's like Liu Kang. That's such a weird...
Like, that would have been plus anyways, but...
Yeah. You need a Brent. How plus is it again? Plus 12?
Plus 12.
Yeah, that's insane. That's pretty good. Hey, just zone him out. If it works against him, do it. That's a low, by the way.
Okay.
He is playing oddly. I should know. Oh, that was. I'm pretty sure all the stuff he's doing is punishable. There you go.
Just do x-ray. Okay.
He's not letting his dreams be memes. That's gonna,
it's gonna get him. It's gonna give very close, if nothing else. Yeah, that was Chip.
Yeah, I actually think he recovers from that faster than I thought.
Still, my game plan...
He's gonna try and, like, slide, so try throwing more lows. To prevent him from doing such. Yeah, see, now he's up close. Let me get you.
Get away.
Too bad you don't have the berserk stance. It's variation.
Get it away.
Get out of my personal space. Oh no. There you go.
I'll just be one of these. I've never seen Leatherface's animation for that. Is that the same one you did?
Yeah.
I just randomly guessed. Leatherface wins. Faction. Now I've gotten one victory with Leatherface. Now I can never use him again in my life.
I'm quite content with how I am right now. I'll do one more game. I think we can end it there since we've had three games apiece.
Better end on a bang, man.
But we're not playing Blaze Blue. It's funny because... Gross. It's funny because Bang's my main in Blaze Blue. He has been since, well, the first game, really.
He's like... Isn't he like the comic relief character?
Yes, but the thing is he's done right because he's actually a really good fighter. And he's actually one of the most important characters in Chrono Phantasma.
Really? I didn't know that.
You know that huge-ass nail he carries on his back?
Yeah.
Actually, very important.
What is it for?
It is the trigger for the Kushinai linchpin, which is a weapon that could have been used by Ikaruga during the war, but I forget his master's name, but he decided not to use it because that would end up destroying everything. So he's like, yeah, I'm not going to use it.
Interesting. I don't know much about Blaze Blue, but...
It's like, yeah, they could have won that Civil War. It's just that...
It's like with Johnny Cage. He's a really good fighter, but he is kind of a comic relief. I mean, him alongside Sonya, Liu Kang, Kung Lao, Jax, they were chosen, handpicked by Raiden to be the world's defenders, the Earthrealm defenders.
Yeah. I don't know how to fight this character, to be honest.
Which variation? Ruthless?
I think he chose Lackey. No, he... I don't know. I can't tell.
I can't tell from the screen.
Is blocking low a good idea? Is that memeing? Nah, it's not.
Okay, Ruthless. Run away is one idea. I'll try to, like, tell you things as I see them, because I know about Fair Tor, but not enough. That is an overhead. And it also, all of the tosses when he throws Pharah cancel out fireballs, just so you know. That is super punishable, I believe.
Damn, even without Pharah.
His NJP is actually better without Pharah in terms of speed. It's just better for range when she's with him. That's a low. I mean, Fair Tor doesn't really have an overhead. He has things, okay, like a good overhead, so block low more, I would say, but.
Oh man, the range on that, even point blank.
Is that gonna be a brutal? I don't
know. I'm very disappointed.
I don't know all the characters' brutals. I know my favorite Ferator brutal, though, is the ones where he does the tuck and charge to where it literally decimates your entire body into the little tiny giblets, as they're called.
Meh.
Maybe clean the feet, Pharah? I'm just saying. Kind of gross.
It's like, shut up, Tara Strong. Okay, well, I think that will do it for this episode.
What Living up to the name Scrub Warriors, yet again.
Gotta learn how to play a game at some point. So we will see you for episode 3, pretty much.
Yeah, about that. Show's canceled.
What is this, Robot Chicken?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually.
Okay, bye then.